Recipe from the Early On Kitchen, hot chocolate. Pour 2 cups of milk into a small saucepan. Warm milk on stove and add 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder. Stir with a whisk. Add 2 tablespoons of maple syrup and stir. Add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract and stir. Serve warm in a mug. Add optional toppings such as whipped cream, mini marshmallows, chocolate chips, or sprinkles.